What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is your brother, your friend, Apostle Macario, coming to you all again. Yeah. Sorry, first of all, for the video with the black on the sides. Had to turn it this way to make sure it uploads right. Tried to upload it sideways. It just wasn't doing it. I'm out and about trying to handle business. I have to smooth things out instead of continuing to try to juggle them. So life is going on. But in the midst of it all, I want to encourage you. I want to encourage you all and let you all know that regardless of what is going on, God is for you. The scripture says in Isaiah 33:22, "For the Lord is our judge, the Lord is our lawgiver, the Lord is our king. He will save us." God's desire is not to withhold any good thing from you, according to the word in Psalm 84:11. "For the Lord God is a sun and shield, the Lord will give grace and glory. No good thing will he withhold from them that walk uprightly." Not saying that you won't go through situations and times, but God said no good thing will he withhold. So you have to know and believe that word. You have to put the word of God in your heart that when situations come up, you have the word of God to combat it, because God's word trumps, no play on words, trumps everything, okay? Everything else. All the lies, the witchcraft, the voodoo, the hatred, the curses spoken from people. God's word crushes literally all of that, okay? So know that God is for you. He's not withholding anything from you. And remember Philippians 4:19, "But my God shall supply all your need according to his riches and glory by Christ Jesus." Let him do it. Get out the way and let God do it. Settle yourself, humble yourself, pray, fast, study, seek his face, and continue to do what God has called you to do. I love you all. I will see you all again soon. May God bless. Hey. And don't forget, the new song came out. If you ain't seen the video, go watch the last one. Okay? And you go get the link in the descriptions below to go and download the new single. How about that? I love y'all. I'll see y'all again soon. Oh, one more thing. And if people try to come back from your past and try to get you in a bad mood, try to bring you down, try to make you go the way that you don't want to go, say no. I love y'all. God bless. We are out.